Sports. It's in the game.
We are now just 1 week away from the end of this season's finals here in the world of Chell. All players can rank up and earn rewards, but only a club can win a championship trophy. If you want to be a part of that winning squad, then get your club back out onto the ice and win some EASHL club games. Don't worry if you don't have a club. There's still time to create or join a club, but you gotta get going now if you want a chance to win.
fun one on the ice tonight. Hi, friends. Welcome back to EA Sports. Along with Ray Ferraro, I'm James Cebulski. Looking forward to this.
Continue to play shorthanded. Kovalik's won the draw here in the open ice. Too much congestion blocks the shot. And it's a quick pass to Assels. At center ice now, he grabs the puck. With possession along the wall. Myers moves the puck to the corner. Here inside the defensive zone, they get the puck. And they get the puck out of the defensive end. The Nighthawks may not get many better chances than that to tie it as they fail to capitalize on the power play. Coming down the left wing and into the zone. Great shot from the slot. Here's an offensive chance. Moves it to David. Oh, what a stop.
Simon's skill on display there. Good save into the corner with it.
And they get the puck out of the danger zone. And that doesn't exactly go tape to tape. Moves it over to Shroy Daddy. And there's the save. Quick pass to Myers. The Icebreakers have the puck now. And just a good old-fashioned solid body check on the play. And not much on that one. The Icebreakers have it now. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Shroy Daddy. And we'll get a breather here with offside the call. Past the midway mark in this period. 1-0 is where we sit at this point. He's looking for a dance partner.
Yeah, he looks like he wants somebody, anybody to engage with.
Here's a chance to set up now. Can't connect on the pass. They go on the attack through center. He's got a step. Scores! What a finish!
Yeah, once he gets into the clear, it's like he's so decisive on what he wants, and he puts it away for the goal.
Here in the late goings of the period, you can feel the energy in this crowd. It's a tie game. The Nighthawks win it. Moves the puck over to Myers. Quick feed to Shroy Daddy. Now he takes it over the line. Maintains possession. Trying to engage a little physicality here. Settles things down and gets control of it once again. He looks deep to Kubalik. Moves inside! The Nighthawks gain control of the puck against the wall. Moves it quickly over to Assels. Kind of lost control for a second there, but regains possession. And now he moves it quickly to Shroy Daddy. Puck dumped in. The Nighthawks gain possession in their own end. Hammers it on net! There's the buzzer. 20 minutes in the books. Second period just around the corner.